Which way was it?
Oh, if you go that way, there's
Which way?
another stairwell.
The door's locked.
Gotcha, so you have to go the other way. Oh!
What?
Never mind, I saw the fan, it freaked me out. Oh yeah, this is the... Yep. The snake door.
Oh yeah.
There's ammo though.
Hmm? That's it. Psychedelics.
Alright. What up that shotgun? Ooh, ooh. Whistle toot toot. Ooh.
I wonder if I can use one of those psychedelics to find more. Well, like I said, there's no reason for me to do that right now.
Gotta go find our old friend Jack. Oh, you gotta go the opposite way.
To go
through that, I got you.
Through the boiler room, right?
Through there, and then take a right, and through the boiler room. Yes, I do like that. There seems to be a finite number of enemies. So he was right there. We have not been here. This is new.
Because yeah, I can't go through. Because that's the cop.
Is it?
Yeah, it's really the cop.
I can't even tell what he is. He's just all fucked up. He's got some nice pants, though. Nice pair of slacks. They're giving you a bunch of ammo. Some health. The game just auto-saved. Well,
you know what that means.
About to get buck up in this piece! Let's go! Nope, if you book. Oh, this is like a... Looks like a little gladiator arena. It's all those bodies hanging there. Ooh! Yeah, check that out. I love how doors in this game just automatically go both ways.
Oh, yeah, automatically go both ways.
Poor deputy. Whoa! I did not think that was you. Thought that dude was just tearing that door open. Oh! Oh! Remember what Will did in the demo? Go up to that. I think that's gonna come in handy.
Right, right.
I think we're gonna be able to Scooby-Doo his bitch ass and kick him. Kick him down.
Ah, fuck! God damn it.
What do you have, though?
I'm going to just use this so I can have space to make some super bullets. You know? Yeah?
Oh, nice. I do like that. I see what it does. I might as well make use of it, right? Oh... That's what starts the thing, I bet. That's what'll start the
Fuck!
Event.
I made the wrong thing.
What'd you make?
A health pot. Fuck! Whatever. God. Damn. Yeah, that's probably what starts it. Man, I know I'm gonna have to fight Jack.
Right.
I know what's gonna happen.
Mm-hmm. There's nothing else you can use to get rid of.
Oh. Can pick that up. Fuck.
Well, at least we know it's there now. That stuff is pretty nice. What's that on the ground for?
It's gonna be something in the box.
You can pick it up, can't you? Right.
Let me get that.
Are we really gonna have to go all the way back up?
I mean, I can't do anything, you know?
Damn.
Fuck, I can't believe I made the wrong fucking thing. I needed those super bullets.
I wonder if you, like, drop the gunpowder, or, like, drop, can you drop the skeleton key and, like, just pick it up later? Does it allow you to? Mm-hmm. No. That probably just, like, destroys it. Yeah, discard. It'll destroy it. I guess we gotta go back up.
God damn it. I'm so pissed that I fucking used it on that.
You know it'll come in handy. Like, you know you're gonna use health, though. I just wish we found an upgrade.
Time I had the door open because I knew something was going to come out.
Mm-hmm.
And then it like sliced my leg off. Good times.
Good times, good times. How'd you get damaged?
Hmm?
How are you damaged? How are you not 100% health?
I don't know.
Scorpion. Oh, did I say skeleton key again?
Keep skeleton key.
Sorry, man.
Well, what do I drop?
Put the gunpowder in there. Because you know you're going to use it later for sure. No, you can't use it now because you don't have... Put the scorpion key in there. Because you know this is probably going to be a boss fight. Might as well free that up. You can put your lockpick in there. Oh, that's not going to free anything up.
Well, I mean, I guess it technically would. I don't know. We're good. We got this.
Cool. Alright, time to go.
Alright, Jack.
Boss fight.
What the fuck? Your world up, son.
Jack.
Why are you Jack? Why are you
Jack? Jack, Jack.
Jack. I don't know why I have low health. That is weird.
But you didn't get hit at all. Nothing happened. Tim, I really wish you could have seen our leg getting cut off, and us just somehow reattaching it with a med kit. It was pretty amazing.
You have to watch it on YouTube or the replay. Let's watch the replay later.
All right, here we go.
So the dog.
And away we go.
Here we go. Not today, son.
Gonna push up.
Into the battle arena.
Right. Damn. Fuck up his world. Oh yeah, kick him. Kick right now.
Kick.
Whoa! Oh! What? Okay. Is he like transforming? Whoa! Oh.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. Get one too, bitch.
Oh, what the fuck? I think you have, yeah.
Where's he at?
Damn.
Yeah, I think he's gonna get me. I can't kick it again.
Damn.
Alright. Okay. Okay.
Cool. So we get a chainsaw. Get a chainsaw.
The chainsaw.
And he gets, like, two chainsaw scissors.
That was crazy. That was like a versus, like, last man standing. Does it start me off, like, right?
Let's find out.
Okay. Here. All right, Jack.
So
I wonder if I like if I resist. I'm just gonna hold up R1 or L1.
Where?
Right here. I can't. It's like automatic.
You. Oh, you can get it right away.
Well, I fucked that up. I'm in a corner. Nope, I can't.
Oh, not until he pries it open. Free shots.
Look at Chainsaw, dude! Time for this.
Damn.
What the fuck is it?
Yeah, that really doesn't do a whole lot. You're right, you're welcome. Oh, he's cutting those things down now.
Fuck.
Dang, this is tough.
I hate how fucking slow it is to turn around.
Yeah, the dude seems to turn around really slow, like...
Good old tank controls.
Right.
Thanks, Capcom. Alright, Jack. Piece of shit.
You can slow Jack down by using the hanging bags to your advantage. It doesn't, like, do a whole lot, though.
Right, it doesn't mean shit. I should've just fucking kept popping them while I had the chance.
Like, I wonder if you need to use the chainsaw. Like, if you need to do that to finish them off.
Probably. Yeah, dog head.
He looks heavy as fuck.
Just activate. Shotgun on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You ain't getting away. Oh, come on, really?
Ooh.
How are you talking right now, dude?
Ew! He had like a second head.
Stop doing that. Fucking chainsaw battle!
I don't even know what happened there.
Okay.
Shit.
This is hard.
This is tough.
Oh. Okay. You did make groceries? Are my cheeps here?
Tim's just like laughing away like
whatever, Tim. Whatever.
The RE master.
I feel like I'm trying, like, I feel like I'm doing the right thing to, like, slow him down, but I don't know.
So, It's interesting because they give you the chainsaw, but the chainsaw doesn't work because he blocks it every time.
Yeah.
So do you have to, maybe you have to keep shooting him until he goes into that weakened... Yeah, wait till he does the, weakened thing. When he, like, bubbles up or whatever.
Keep my shotgun out. Keep my shotgun out.
So that'll be good because when he grabs his...
Damn it.
Blast him again. What the fuck? He does that charge though. Okay. Right about now. There
you go. Oh, okay, so that's the right thing to do. I just can't miss my shots.
Tim, are we doing the right thing? He probably gave up because he's like,
oh, fucking scrubs, dude.
Fucking scrubs don't even know how to beat Jack right.
What a bunch of not RE masters, dude.
More like RE noobs.
Alright, I'm just gonna get this ready. Tim, I know I'm doing this right now.
Trey, you know this one's real. But also, his like chainsaw scissors also block a lot of your shots too.
Yeah, no. So I was trying to.
That's fucking. Oh, that's real. One more.
What?
I think you should just stick with the chainsaw.
What? No, fuck! I don't want that equipped! Come on, man. How? There's a fucking pillar.
Seems like he kept using the chainsaw.
Get out of my way, Tim.
You see L2 and R2 with the chainsaw?
Hmm?
L2 and R2 with the chainsaw?
Yeah, just using it. Pointing it.
Oh, I thought it was like a... It's right. The hand's already been gone anyways. Right. Oh, so my eyes go into my hand at that point? That's kind of
I
weird.
Think he was doing this, and then your head got cut off.
Got eyeballs in your fingers now?
No, his head got cut off, so your head...
Just being funny. Just being funny, Trey.
It's very funny. I'm
trying to be humorous.
It's not funny.
Eyeballs in your hands are funny.
Because it didn't make sense, Trevor. Clearly his head got cut off.
Nothing in this game makes sense.
Clearly his head got cut off.
That's alright, you can just attach it with a fucking med kit again.
Good. Can I like shoot these down or something? Or like, I don't know.
Don't you want them though?
It's not like it did anything anyways.
It's like you kick this giant body into him, he's just like,
Jack.
You.
Fuck. Really? Come on. That was a fucking waste.
Tim says the eggs are going to attack the boss fight.
I'm gonna get his shit first.
Right, that'd be fucking sweet. He just brought down the whole fucking thing. You got a nice rotation going now. Oh yeah, you got a real nice rotation going now. Whoa. Still coming. So is the rest of them just everywhere?
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Okay. All so right. I guess he's gone.
So do I have the head now? The dog?
Yeah.
Dude. Man, no, because it means I go outside and fucking Marguerite's gonna be there, dude. I won't fucking deal with that shit. Oh wait, this is the door.
I like how his last words are, "You're gonna die here," and he's the one that dies here.
Say, bro, all I had to do was fucking slide it. Now your chainsaw's fucked up. Idiot. Zoro can't have nice things, Ethan. What else was there? There was something else. Did I pick it up already?
Maybe. I don't remember.
Can I just take the barbed wire? I want the barbed wire.
Right. Good job, Trey.
Thanks.
You really showed Jack.
I fucking hope he's dead. Fuck.
Oh wait, what about that box? Remember the box that had ammo in it behind you?
Hmm?
Did you already... Oh, that's already smashed.
Yeah.
Is the ammo still there?
No. Yeah, I think that's everything.
Okay. Think you're good. Fucking pick up his giant chainsaw scissors.
Right,
though.
Give me them chainsaw scissors. Fuck. Those didn't explode, did they?
That was super gross. Just all like pussy and like teeth.
Yeah, that's all. That's gross.
Sure ran through your
right, all fucking like, ammo.
He ate like all of your ammo.
Didn't have to use any of my health packs though.
Right.
So would you like
a true pro. I think that's hilarious that he like takes both hands to like
more power behind it, I guess.
Yeah. It's just funny when it's like this tiny little mine. Just
I mean, you know, some shit's about to go down now on my way back.
Oh, for sure. Or at least once you put the head in, some shit's gonna go down. Like, it'll be cool up until then.
I think it's good through here, right? And then here? Oh, wait.
Yep. You hear that?
Music.
She's singing.
Oh, Grandma.
Get the fuck away, Grandma.
Tim, you have to fight Grandma.
Spoilers.
So I want to know, so I can prepare myself mentally.
Grandma is Wesker's mom, confirmed.